Jacob. He's the newest member of the Viking C.A.R. Society. He's really excited to attend his first meeting.
I'm really scared to attend my first meeting, guys. I'm not sure how I feel about meeting new people.
This is the rest of the Viking Society. Their president, Goober, is about to start the meeting.
I call this meeting to order. Does anyone have any new business for us today?
I did, but I forgot.
Of course you forgot. Can someone please read the objective?
Object: encourage parent organizations to get involved with local and state societies. Anna Nichols, Charles Merriman Society, Connecticut.
Thank you. Goober, what are our parent organizations?
Our parent organizations are the DAR, the SAR, and the SR.
Ew, do you mean the seniors? They're so weird.
What's a senior?
A senior is a strange and mystical creature who dresses funny and tastes entirely too many pictures.
Is that a bad thing?
Listen, newbie, we don't like them, they don't like us. That's the way it's always been.
Has anyone ever tried talking to one?
Why would you need to?
What would you even say to one?
Okay, guys, I don't like where this is going. All this senior talk is making me hungry. Let's go get some food.
I still think we should get to know our seniors, but I don't know how to meet one.
Can someone read the program to help pick up?
Program, inviting DAR, SAR, SR chapters/members to each of your meetings and share information on CAR activities and the national program. Erin Jackson, the answer.
That's an awesome idea. I bet if my society tried talking to a DAR, SAR, SR member, the seniors aren't so bad. Who are you?
My name is Hermans. Toothless Jackson, but you can call me Toothless.
So, why is it they call you Toothless?
Don't worry about it, kid. I heard you were looking for a senior.
Yeah, I am. Can you help me find one?
Believe it or not, kid, I'm a senior.
Oh, wow. You're not scary at all. Can you help me? My local society doesn't understand how we can learn from seniors. They don't even know how to talk to one.
That's terrible. What can I do to help you?
Can someone please help Toothless and pick up our rocks?
Suggestions. 1. Create a game to play at any joint meeting with DAR, SAR, or SR. 2. Present a program on student veterans of America to a local DAR, SAR, or SR meetings. Code goes at Sergeant David Thompson Society, Connecticut. Yeah.
Thanks. So you can only meet with a local DAR, SAR, or SR chapter. What else can we do?
Are there more suggestions? Can someone read suggestions 3 and 4?
Suggestions. Encourage members to apply for DAR and SAR scholarships. 4. Create a poster or pamphlet about the student veterans of America, of American Indigenous students. To DAR, SAR, or SR members at a joint meeting. Alexis Delmer, Charles Merriman Society, Connecticut.
Thank you. See, Hiccup, there are lots of things we can do to help your local society have a good relationship with the seniors and the parent organizations.
This is great. Toothless, will you come with me to my next society meeting? If members can see how helpful and nice you are, maybe they'll be open to talk to other seniors.
So Hiccup takes Hans Toothless Jackson to his next C.A.R. meeting.
Hey guys, wait, it's okay. He's not as scary as you think he is.
Hiccup, how can you bring that thing to our meeting? We told you that members and seniors don't get along.
Just give him a chance. His name is Toothless and he wants to help.
How can he help us?
Why do we need his help?
We can learn a lot about them. If we have a joint meeting with their parent organizations, we can even win a contest.
Contest? What contest?
Can one of our own kind tell us about the contest? I'm still not sure how I feel about these seniors.
Yeah, can someone read the contest?
Contest. Local society with the best program. First place, $50. Second place, $30. Local society with the most creative game played at a joint meeting. $20. Morgan Holmes, First Free School Society, Massachusetts.
I could have told you that.
Well, I guess it could be worth a try. All those in favor of trying to get to know more about our parent organizations, say aye.
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 Thanks, guys. We should go win the contest now. Thanks for your help, Toothless. Let's go meet our seniors.
So, why did they call you Toothless anyway?